So we got these very kawaii face masks because every LAN I go to or every time I travel pretty much on a plane, I get a respiratory infection that makes me get the chills, freaking shakes, fever, all that. And it makes the experience not that much fun. Ooh, that's probably going backwards. So, whilst looking like a Korean pop star from America, we're gonna keep ourselves safe from the infections. I like the teeth one, but I think that's a little too aggressive. I feel like I'm in like Mr. Robot with this, you know? Like, I don't think people would respond to that one too well. So now let's go for the star, the Lone Star, because this panda one, I don't know, man. It looks like an ass to me. I'm just gonna go with this one, all right? Cool.
First time we get to use our own equipment. Pretty pog.
Done with security. We out of here. We found a wild chap over there too. He'll make an appearance soon.
Look who we got here.
What?
Coming from me, your room's a mess.
You see Wait, that? Hold up.
What the hell? This is content.
You see his room?
I'm gonna copy strike you.
How? You're not uploading it.
Make your bed every once in a while, dude. What are you up to?
That's what I'm saying.
He's got a stream.
True. Jeff, whose coach do you use? 2,000 years later. Code Nate.
Am I advertising correctly? Sponsor me, Toblerone.
Made it to Munich Airport. Still need to transfer to Katowice. It's 4:45 in the morning where I'm from, and I did not sleep at all on the plane, so I am dying right now. But I think I'll just like drink a lot of water and not sleep. So we'll be all right. Yo, this is like the nicest airport of all time. Germany might just be better than us. I think they definitely are, actually. Feels number two, man. I'm vlogging.
How was your upgraded seats, huh?
Yeah. That's all you got? That's all he's got. Fog's the master. He's the master of content. Yeah. It's so easy, dude.
No, I made it so easy.
They can't see what I'm saying.
I watched like three movies. Yeah, I watched two. I think I cried on both of them.
Dude, when I'm on a plane, I get so emotional.
Hey, look who made it.
Wow, it's been so long since I've seen it. This is excellent news that you see it and swap the flight. What a turn of events.
What a positive turn of events.
It's a little guy. Not as small as one. What? He's got the fresh Nikes on, though.
Back at it again. I need a guy like that. I'm gonna hire that dude when I get more money. So then we can get the organic sitting down content.
Yeah.
That's not awkward. It's gonna be perfect.
Oh, they got a KFC here. Let's fucking go.
Vlog, vlog.
I'm like a stabilizer.
Inception.
It's the thing.
It's the thing, dude.
Spaceship, Katowice, Dane Cook pay-per-view, 20 minutes.
We done, made it.
So I get to my hotel and this adapter doesn't fit. It's all clunky and this thing breaking it. Very unlucky. But I have a plan, and that is to use this little tool, a little bottle opener. I'm gonna put it in that thing. I already got it loose doing so. So I think I can use what's left of my fingernail to loosen this up and take the frame away from it. We're definitely getting there. Get you a man's. That's low-key MacGyver, dude. I'm gonna fast forward to when I get to it. Now, we got it off. Doesn't look the safest, but we need our phone to charge.
Don't bug it.
Wait, no, oh, come on. My charger's got like, here we go. I think we're thumbing now. No way. Still doesn't fit. Oh my god, is this the wrong thing?
Hold up.
Oh wait, it's charging. So if I just hold it here, like so, it's very efficient. Wait, I could probably rig this. Hold up.
I could probably rig this to where it is charging.
Let's go.
We out here, dude. First day at Catawise, already solving problems.
Nate's Zwad. Wonk Nate's watch.
Walking the streets of Poland. Chap is wearing shorts, and it's like 16 degrees out. It's fucking cold, dude. Everyone else is wearing, everyone here is wearing like hats and big jackets. He's wearing shorts and a t-shirt, dude.
It's not too bad here.
I like how Nate's like, vlogging awful. He's been vlogging this whole thing.
Yeah, I'm the best fucking vlogger in all of NA, dude. Good morning. Sort of. I woke up at 4. My sleep schedule's all jacked up. Hopefully it'll get fixed by tomorrow, but I feel like butt cheeks. So I'm going to go eat some breakfast at 6 in the morning like a psychopath. And then we're going to go to media day. Woohoo! See you there.
Four nerds reading patch notes.
Content. Really good content.
Really good content. It's gonna pop off.
Dude, they didn't tell us where we're going. It took us 30 minutes to a secret venue to go green screen or something.
This is where it all happened. And this is where we win.
Look at this. We got a beautiful llama. Punk doesn't have one. He's a bot. We got our pictures here. You got Myth. You got Megan. And this is the setup. Cool that we get to use our own stuff for the first time ever. Big pog.
Today I got like 50th, solos are hard, 1500 mats. I couldn't really get the zone. I had a couple people landed on me on Frosty and the zones would always pull either to Divot or the new freaking Northeast like Volcano BS. And also the one game I did get zoned when I was in position to actually get some points and maybe place top 20 in the money, Funk accidentally hits the power strip and turns my computer off. Grade A teammate, can we get some Funk bots in the chat? Oh well, it was an accident. And it was a smaller prize pool for that anyway. So tomorrow is duos, I'm gonna get footage of that. We're gonna fucking win, dude.
Day two duos. Let's go. Let's go, Tom. They don't look soft at all.
They are. Yeah.
I'm gonna touch it.
It's a dome.
Oh.
So, forgot my badge, but we got in anyway. We're good.
Are we gonna hit the power strip today?
No.
Let's see it.
They fixed it.
Look, we can't fuck up today, dudes.
Let's imagine get it. Like I kick it, just smash.
You just break the whole thing.
Lit.
How are we feeling?
Good.
You heard it, ladies and gents. Good.
Oh, your juke, Kyle Kun.
Oh, you weren't expecting me here, were you? Make sure to like the vlog.
Thumbs up, smash that subscribe button. You know how it goes.
Give me the nay-nay. Wait, what the fuck is that?
So, today was a bit disappointing. We're in about, like, 40th place right now. Died to a bug twice. Got griefed by Storm Surge. The other four games, either we had to go psychopath in and suicide because we were like one damage tick away. I don't know why that's in the game, but it is. Or we had a team GL us 18 times without hitting us once. Middle zone, 80 people. Interesting to say the least. But yeah, it was a little disappointing today. Oh, by the way, game 7, we didn't die to a bug. We had good loot and shields and stuff. A random quad flies out of nowhere. Guy jumps off, somehow doesn't take damage. And the quad hits me, sends me 90 miles up into the sky, and I'm dead with 200 health. So, yeah, today was about the unluckiest day of Fortnite. Probably the worst run I've had ever. But luckily, there's 7 games tomorrow. So, hopefully, we'll do better then.
Freshly squeezed OJ.
So, today's looking better. Game 1, practice game, we won with 10 kills. Hopefully, we can carry that over to the actual games where it matters. But we'll see. Good luck to us. That was not for us. Not this time. Next time, though, for sure.
Call this the pack up of shame.
Maybe next time my walls will build when I want them
to.
Oh,
come on.
No.
Come on. Only died because of bugs.
Okay, so this tournament did not exactly go our way. We definitely could have played better in some scenarios, but I don't know. With this new storm surge, it kind of made everybody play like a psycho. We died to bugs, like,
can't even count how many times, dude, but that's professional Fortnite for you. We're kind of used to that. So, I don't know. Here's to hoping that the servers get fixed, the bugs get fixed, the game's fun. See you in Denmark.
I made it to Denmark. Don't really know where I'm going, but that's the best way to figure out the city, right? It's going to work out. It always does.
This looks right, right?
Ulsterport? Yeah, this is probably it.
No clue what any of this means, dude. I'm going to Gabe. I think that means, I don't know.
So that was fucking creepy, dude. Gabe was the wrong choice. Gabe was a bunch of homeless dudes and a dog. I'm going this way, dude.
It was at this moment I realized I should have taken a taxi. Fuck! Gotta love being in Denmark. At 10 p.m. No clue where you're going. It had that sketchy ass start. Alright, we're just gonna keep walking. We'll figure it out. It always works out. We're gonna figure it out. This is fine. Everything's fine. If I die, use creator code Nate in my honor. If I'm alive, I'd use it anyway. It's so easy to type. It's four letters, dude. Just do it.
We made it! We didn't get murdered! What a good day! Yo, and we got a room upgrade. We got a whole suite. We got a whole suite, dude. I got a mirror to watch me sleep. They thought I stayed here before, but I've never been to Denmark in my life. Sorry, my phone just like paused. We have a nice little bathroom. Alright. It's looking up. See you tomorrow.
Imagine if it wasn't raining. This would be a really pretty walk. In a windmill. I like that.
Now it's starting to look like a normal EU town or city that I'm used to. It kind of has that, like, these buildings are sort of Paris-y. And that's it's not an adjective, but it's the best way to describe this type of architecture to me. EU architecture is so cool, man.
Now this is Denmark, good old Nyhavn. I hope I'm saying that right. Old canal district. Apparently, old like sailors and shit would come and they would know which house or which building was the right one to go drink and party at by the colors. That's why they're all colorful. Now this is an American telling you this. I'm probably way off. So I wanted to explore a little more. I got to see a lot, but my phone is at 10% battery and I don't know where I'm going to get home. So I'm gonna need that.
But it's pretty cool here, man. I'm into it. Minus the cold and rain. Danes are good. And to be honest, I'm just here to get a sick tattoo. So getting to explore the city a little bit is just a bonus.
Looking for candy and... Oh, Toblerone. I was gonna say, I don't know what any of this stuff is. But hey, it's colorful.
Every cafe I've been to has been so like homey and nice. Denmark's lit. Say goodbye to this arm. Never again to be seen.
It's crazy, like you don't have to be a banker or a lawyer or something. Now you can actually do what you want, you know?
Exactly.
Two hours in, pretty good start. We got the rows done. It doesn't really hurt either. The spot's like really easy. Chest was way harder. So that's good. We got like 6 to 7 more hours and we're gonna be done.
Can't wait.
Doesn't hurt.
4 hours in. Starting to look clean.
It really doesn't hurt that bad until we start going over areas we already did. Then it gets a bit painful, but it's worth it. It's more just like annoying, like a little burning. So, not a big deal.
4 hours in, starting to take shape. She looks gorgeous.
You came up here? Or?
I haven't been there. I went to Nyhavn.
No, but the train.
I took a taxi.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
This is like central of Copenhagen.
Okay.
So down here we have like a street where all the shops are and everything, and like everything there.
I like the architecture here, I would say.
Yeah, like all the buildings are like, some of the buildings are like really, really nice, really taken good care of, but...
And they're old, but yeah, they're well taken care of.
Back from break, round 2, 6 hours down. Maybe 1 or 2 more to go. I'm just gonna add some white to like the eyes and
some other places, and we're gonna be done. Good lord. Ain't she a beaut?
So that was our last day in Copenhagen. Now, I may have left like some spots out, or I may just cut abruptly, but I'm not a professional vlogger, man. Just out here doing my best. Look at that, what's on my arm? Holy crap. That's gonna be weird for like a month or so, but I'm into it, bro. This trip was pretty cool. It was definitely worth it. The Fortnite section of it didn't go as planned, but the tattoo was better than I could have ever expected. So shout out to Martin Roth. He's the boss. Can't wait to get the next one finished. Can't wait to get home, see you guys, play some Fortnite, play some whatever, dude. Just talk to you guys. I miss my stream. I miss my YouTubes, but I'll be back soon, and I'll see you there. Thanks, guys.